Yeah, let's move all a little bit. Yeah, okay, give them some room here.
All right, now let's look at the map here. 来，我们看一下这个地图。Where are we at right now? We are here. Right, P1. 我们现在就在这个地方。这个地图我们就在这里。This is Go Island. 这就是公羊岛。Niagara River. 公羊岛在这个地方，尼加拉河从这个地方来。90% of water comes to this side, close to the country Canada. Canadian Horseshoe Fall. 10% of water, American Fall. Bridalville is right here.看到这地图吗？尼加河来到这一面的时候呢，因为这个岛，公羊岛把它分成一半，90%的水来到这一面，因为接近加拿大这个国家，所以把加拿大叫成加拿大马蹄形瀑布，因为10%的水，美国瀑布，新娘面纱。Alright, so we're gonna go there for the boat. Boat is gonna start from here. It's gonna come all the way here. We can look at the Canadian Horseshoe Fall. Alright, so we gotta look at Niagara Fall on the boat.From the bottom. When you come back after dinner, we're gonna go to Gold Island. We're gonna look at Niagara Falls from the top. 哎，懂吗？我们现在去坐船的时候呢，船从这地方会经过美国瀑布新娘面纱，来到加拿大马蹄形。